Try to install Windows XP over the network one more time. I've downloaded a bunch of driver. And see if it works this time or not. Windows. Nope, it did not. Another fail.